Hi friends, welcome to my channel Traveling Monk of India. Today I am traveling to a beautiful destination called as Alibag. So to go to Alibag, the route here is I am going via Mandwa to Alibag. So I am here at Mumbai at M2M ferries. This is the ship through which I will go. I have ticket for both of us, and for my kid it's not needed because she is an infant. Till 3 years it's free, and then I have a ticket for my car also because the car will also go in this big ship. So that's the plan. So to reach here you have to come to Bhaucha Dhakka, Mumbai. Bhaucha Dhakka is the place from where this particular ship goes. Ship will pick you and it will drop you to Mandwa jetty, and from Mandwa onwards you can then again travel towards Alibag. It should not be more than 20 kilometers, the main city of Alibag. By the way, I will be going till some beaches and then I'll visit a resort. So my plan is to travel and enjoy the journey, but while coming back I am planning to come via road, because that will be the best option for me, because if I come via this particular ship, I will have to face a lot of Mumbai traffic to cover. Hence, I will not try that and I will prefer to go via the roadway, which will be via Karjat or even via Panvel. So any of those routes I can choose and reach back to my place. Hi friends, so hope you have enjoyed the 360 degree views from my cameras. So right now we have reached Alibag and the gates are opening up, so we are ready to go out. We are currently at Mandwa. Mandwa is the location where the ship drops you from Bhaucha Dhakka, that I have already told you previously when I was entering the ship. Now I am moving out of the ship, and it will be an awesome journey. This time, initially I was recording when I was entering the ship. I was recording on my dash cam. The dash cam was 70 mi, that I have already talked about in many of my videos, and currently I have started my GoPro, the GoPro 8, which is installed on the top of the car. So the quality will be a bit different. It will be much higher resolution, 4K, and you will enjoy this. So right now my plan is, we are starting off now. I have been asked to move. I have started moving out of the ship. So this is how you go. There's a very systematic way through which they will ask you to move out, which is very good. And there is no confusion how to move out, because there are people in every 5 to 10 meters, and they will guide you till the time you are out of the ship, completely out of the ship. So here is someone who has entered in the in between and was not able to take off the car. Now these people are walking around. Let them go, and then we'll slowly move out. So we are now out, out of the ship, and we are at the Mandwa ferry jetty. This is the location. It's a very beautiful place. I think people who are visiting Alibag should experience this journey. It's a very calm, pleasant experience. The people out there are very professional. The people out in the ship has ensured that you have a very good journey. You have food also available in the ship, so you can have it. My family has really enjoyed it, and I hope you guys also enjoy it. So please do go to this particular location in future so that you can enjoy the ride out here. So now I am moving out and slowly moving towards the Mandwa city. I will not go into the city because my plans are a bit different. My plan is to visit Awas Beach, which is like 6 kilometers from this location. So Awas Beach will be my first location, and from there I will go to the resort. So this video will be going towards Awas Beach because this beach is actually very secluded and many people don't visit there. The reason being, this is very close to Mandwa, and no one goes into that particular zone. So you'll get to see in my videos. I will take some drone shots, so you will have an idea how this beach is. And 90% of the time, if you go there in the morning, you'll not find anyone. You will find hardly one or two people going out there. So it's a very calm, quiet beach in Mumbai, near Mumbai, that I could say. So I just wanted to experience that, and hence I am traveling on that particular route. I am very excited to go there with my family. We'll wait there for around 1-1.5 hours before we go to our destination, which is a resort. Since this resort people will allow me only at 11:30 a.m. Or 12 noon. I have reached to Mumbai probably I have reached to Alibag at around 9. So now it's around 9 a.m. in the morning. So there is around 2-2.5 hours to kill. And moreover, we can have our breakfast also out here. So that is the plan. So I have taken a different tour as per Google. Though I feel Google has given me some shortcut, which is not a very good thing because I don't know the route, so I have to follow Google. Let's experience the ride. I hope I reach to the destination and not meet any dead end. But these roads are very, very narrow. I am a little bit skeptical, but let's see. Let's take this adventure. It's getting narrower and narrower, by the way. Though the journey is great, I am on my EV, my Nexon EV, which is what I am traveling on. So when I started my journey today in the morning, I was at 100%, and the range given to me was for 240 kilometers by Nexon EV on my car. So I started on that. I spent around 22% battery and reached Mandwa jetty. So in 22% battery, I covered 58 kilometers from my place at Ambernath till Mandwa. The distance is 58 kilometers. I consumed 22% battery. So currently my battery status was around 78%. From there I have started now. First this 6 kilometers, here also I can see like my watt hour consumption is around 140 now, and that's okay. I am using AC. I'm driving on the most comfortable mode, though I don't speed up much. You can see Actually, my speed is generally around 60, within 60 to 70, not beyond that. And my average speed comes around 40 maximum. So that is the reason I don't feel that I will get any challenges and I can reach this destination pretty easily. While coming back, already I have spoken to the resort and they have promised me that they will give me charging. So probably if I reach there with around 70% or 60% charge, then also I have to just top up for 40%. And then my plan tomorrow morning is to reach home from Alibag to my home via car. I am not taking any ship and all on the return journey, as I told you in my earlier video itself. So that's the reason I will need 100% battery to see how much I consume and reach home. But I'm pretty confident that I will not spend more than 40% battery to reach to that particular resort with currently. So we are near this beach and you can see the roads are getting really, really narrow. And this is why I am a little skeptical following Google, because this is not the actual road. It has brought me via a very crazy road. You can see there is no space. I hope I can make it. And you can see the roads are really narrow. Now I have been brought to that particular location, I believe. Yes, so you can see that I have reached the destination, thankfully. Please enjoy the drone shots and I will meet you again on my next video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Please enjoy the video and the drone shots.